here, aren't I? I saved the Bureau once, and I'll do it again. The astral bleed goes both ways. In the astral plane? That didn't go so well last time.
Bureau does not have windows. If you notice a window, immediately close your eyes and make your way to the nearest safe room. You are permitted to fashion a blindfold from an article of clothing. Any resulting lapse in dress code will be excused. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you. entry day plus 86. There's been a change. Hercules and Mabel. I mean, id numbers 3 and 11 attacked my staff today. 2 fatalities. 3 if you count Mabel. She was always so kind. As a result, we are abandoning the Foundation. Northmore gave the order to transfer our resources to the upper floors. Now that my control points allow us to safely come and go from the New York streets, did I forget to include that fact in my previous logs? I've been so busy using the arrays I made. Control points have been established throughout the oldest house. Excuse me if I don't sound excited, it's just... A few months ago, I would have been overjoyed to leave the Foundation. But now I realize I've grown fond of it. There's something deep in the stone here, deeper than that watching presence. Something more. I feel it leaving me. I won't go. I refuse. Northmore won't be happy, but so be it. I'm starting to see him for what he is. An impotent storm. Father Shaver, sheep suit.
Another etching, like the one I used to get in here. Is this the lock/key the board told me about?
Doing my job.
Hello.
first one down. Director Faden's got this covered.
My throat feels all scratched. Can't let the hiss take the nail. Not a problem. I know how to handle them.
Thank you.
41 days since entry day, the name of our historic arrival to the older palace. Morale is long dead, and its corpse is starting to smell. My research staff complain of a presence watching them. Many have suffered nervous fits. Some were evacuated. In cheerier news, I've made some new friends. I met them while exploring the deeper caves. They're hard to describe, but imagine avant-garde sculptures of humans. I call them the Id. They aren't hostile. In fact, they're polite and quiet, which is more than I can say for my colleagues. Most Id are shy, but a few are quite curious. While I sat taking notes, one came to look at my sketches. I offered him my pencil, but that spooked it. What are the Id? Residents? Prisoners? They remind me of the golems from Kabbalistic texts, or a type of homunculi. I know I shouldn't, but I gave them names. There's Hercules, Adam, Lilith, Copernicus. Mabel is the bravest. They're a funny bunch.
Director Faden here. Dispatch a ranger to this location.
Make way for the director!
Thank you.
Another etching.
Are you there? Okay, what the hell is going on? Wait, I'm back here? Blame the eyeball. Former. Yeah, we've had our differences. But it is giving me something you won't. Slash can't have. Thank you. I'm getting pretty tired of being jerked around the astral plane. If you're listening, I want some answers. Hi there. It was nice of you to give me something the board wouldn't. What are you getting out of it? So, I'm just supposed to believe you're a particularly charitable... whatever you are? Hungry? I mean, yeah, actually, I'd love a sandwich or something. That's not what you meant, was it? Are you part of the Borg? Or used to be? Okay, so you split because the Borg blamed you for... Gotta be easier to play charades. Do I need to rescue someone? I don't know what I expected. Listen, this has been great, but I have to go. Thanks for your help, and stay out of trouble.
What was Former trying to tell me about the board? Should I trust either of them?